Right. Stream screen. Son's making a nuisance of himself. Apparently. He's got yelled at by his mom. Which is also the reason I'm an hour late today. I fully intend every weekday morning to wake up around right before 7. Exercise for an hour and then come stream. But last few days, my son has decided he's gonna wake up and make it all about him. So that's what I've been doing last few days. Anyway, without further ado, well, I probably should have said it first. Mr. Von Grimsey here. Yeah, of course. I don't know who else I would be. Anyhow, back with Terraria once more, since I was sidelined this morning from streaming. I took some time to try to reorganize my crafting station a little bit. It's not perfect, but it's better than it was. So I need to move these two somewhere, and I'm gonna have to also relocate these guys. I want to fill up this whole thing full of treasure chests or chests. I gotta figure out what to do with these assholes. Damn, I already had something in mind. I wanted to make him a shop. And I got my liquids here. Let's see. What should I do? What should I do? What should I do? Now, one thing I can do. I need to fix this area up too, to make it trap friendly. I didn't prepare for a bass statue here, or that's what this is. Oh yeah, I need that rain hat. Big time rain hat coming through. Good sake. It's like the gnome is having a meeting with Bast or something. See, this is not optimal. Not optimized in the least, but it's better than it was. All right, well, you can go on our new statues. Yeah, I've got everything labeled. We got statues, miscellaneous shit, which is random shit, lights, crafting stuff that I've crafted. Or no, not. I should probably change the name of that. Furnishing crafts. This is craft stations, like workbenches and furnaces and all that. Wall offense one, wall offense two. Painting, wall decorations. Blocks that I've crafted. Blocks that are natural. Platforms, raw wood. I forgot what these are. Oh, I didn't even label that one. Derp. It's empty. Potions, food, alchemy. And then materials, miscellaneous, materials, dyes, and paints. Didn't label that one. Ores and bars, and didn't label that one. These last three are empty. I'm gonna eventually. This I can probably leave aside, and I'll probably surround it with gear boxes. Is probably a better way to do it because it doesn't really interact with these ones, obviously. It's kind of a different part of the process. But let me see what I want to do. Well, something I'll do real quick, because I need to make more clutter for myself. Oh, stuff's growing. One of these, and I'll make one of these. That wasn't my intention having those with me, but it worked out well, didn't it? Let me see if the damn thing's going well. Yes, it's still green. Excellent. Doctor. I will buy these. Missing the hat, whatever the hat is to that one. Oh, something I figured out that I need to do. If I want this place to remain symmetrical, and I do, because OCD, then I need to embiggen it by one square. How big are these things? Speaking of embiggening. Oh. Oh, neat. I was wondering about this one more than the other one, because... Not bad. Okay, well, I'm going to move these somewhere else at some point. I'm just putting them there for right now. Also, because when I teleport in from home to home on the phone, it goes right here because that's the center and where I originally spawned on the map. And it just destroys the door every time, so. Not great, that. Alright, so. Let's get to it. Ah, damn. I'm thinking when I do this, it's going to make the other side look foobard. It's going to make the whole place look foobard unless I start from the wooden beam there. Because if I just do this, you know, this, then it's going to be one wider. And then that's going to bug me. So I have to... Right? Or I can just move the damn wooden beam over. It's probably easier than moving the whole damn house. And besides, it'll match with this wall then. So, I'll do that. Where's my demolition gear? No, we are not doing that. Why is it? Oh, I see what happened. Is there. Derp. I see, said the blind man. You can't trick me. It's four, right? Yeah. Then there's one here, I believe. Wasn't behind the wall. I'm an idiot. Son of a shit. Oh, plank walls. Plank wall. Aha. I am a genius. Not for that, but you know. What the fuck are you doing, man? Sorry, but like, really? This is the center, but you have to... fuck this. I'm redoing the whole entryway here. I don't give a shit right now. This is pissing me off. Apologies for the repeated F-bombs, but... I don't know what to do right now because I want to punch something. Is that normal? That's normal. I think that's normal. It feels normal to me. Okay. Shitstroke Forest Pylon, you go right over here. Your new home. This game makes me want to fly into a fit of rage sometimes. Yeah, I know it's something that I done, but... something I did, but the way the game's reacting to it is what pisses me off. Second floor, we can keep. First floor and basement, blow to shit. I'm not gonna do that. So far, I'm not gonna do that. Be a placeholder. I'm gonna put the store here, and if it breaks, okay. I can accept that. And that's a little wonky looking because it, you know, yeah, you know. And then this shit, I can just move over, and that'll be good enough, I think. Yeah, because then it'll line up with this. This will blah 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 and blah blah. Actually, no. It solves nothing because this is still not centered. That's the thing that's bugging me. This little shit I made here is not centered. Whatever. I need to let it go. Because otherwise, this is going to become a whole damn project that I don't need to waste my already limited time on. So, screw that. Not happening. Just going to make our stupid little structure here. And carry on with our lives. Yeah, sounds like a better idea anyway. And you know what? That looks more thematically appropriate to the whatever there. Okay, that doesn't look thematically appropriate to anything. How about this? Can you actually manage to get over there? No, you can't. Of course you can't. Why would you do that? That would be logical. You know what, we'll just do it like that. I don't give two shits right now. There, excellent. It even adds some contrast because it's different to the other side. Wowee, I'm a genius. I'm literally a genius of design. Anyway. Oh, ho-hum. Well, that's one ball of shit down, and like I said, I'm gonna forget this other one, though I am gonna break these wood beams, because they are in the friggin' way. These whip games, mind you, the other ones can stay. I'll just build these up. So it's symmetrical. And that's not enough. Give me one more, you son of a bitch. There, oh my gosh, so great. I don't want to redo the back wall here to some other soil or something else. Maybe wood? Maybe wood normal style? These stupid little slabs in between. I thought I had more of those. Okay, whatever. I'm not doing it. Because I don't feel like making this already longer than I have. Hey, where are those? It's the hundreds of. Yeah, I was gonna say, didn't I have literally hundreds of those? Okay, we're going simple style. There's excellent. Pretty plain Jane, yeah, but whatever. Looks alright, I guess. Yeah, whatever. I need to stop letting my imaginary OCD take control of me. Whatever, it's good enough to. I don't give a shit right now. Honey dispenser. I had this and I never used it. I mean, I have used it. But you know, I didn't use it this time. That's what I mean. Gotta put the honey in. It's some blocks natural, isn't it? Know if I can reach. Okay, I'm cheating. There we go. Ah, and I can make all of it. Excellent. So I wanted to make a honey candelabra. No, not honey candelabra. Honey lanterns? What do you mean there's no honey chandelier? I won't stand for this nonsense. honey chandelier indeed. Two of those bad boys. Not good. Okay, well. Maybe don't stand next to me on a teleporter. There's a thought. Oh yes. Certainly perks up the area a bit, don't it? I could make some honey lanterns here too, hanging off of platforms or what have you. I can teleport to spawn now. With no fear of knocking my door off. That's great. See how far I can be. That's not gonna reach, is it? Oop. If I jump up. Say, how can you not reach a box, dude? It's right there. Oh, I'll just switch to the set when I wanna grab stuff. Honey lantern, I think I had some boreal platforms left. Boreal. The chick's still walking around here. Oh dear. Okay, good. I was worried that she walked off into the lava.
That could have been catastrophic. So, you know, slightly.
It's alright. Stand out as much as I hoped it might. Area looks pretty sweet, I think.
Lock it off.
Like housing for you shitheads. For this dude, I was thinking. I wanted to make like a, the shop looking area for him. And have most, probably not the piggy bank or the safe, but have most of the stuff in his shop on display so it looks like an actual shop. Yeah, and the jump set's gonna be in his house somewhere, but not for sale. I don't know though, I kinda. Oh, I got the other safe I need to put down too. Dirt. Nice, squeeze out. A too high. Oh, you son of a bitch. I guess right here is the best bet. Right above the cauldron. Seems like a good place for a safe. I guess. Works, I mean, whatever. You know, I think I might kind of fight in it, but I might play something else right now. Because there's nothing much for me to do in this game right now. That doesn't lead to trying to get into hard mode. And, like, building stuff is kind of boring. You know, it's for me and for anyone that might be viewing. So, I would kinda rather do that kind of shit off stream. I could just sit there and because you know, there's not an awful lot to talk about when you're building areas. Not in my opinion, anyway. Kind of just doing shit, you know. So yeah, I might. Let me save first. I'll see what I'm gonna do here. I think. Let me look, see what else I got to play. Something I might feel like playing right now. Bloodstained. I don't know. Maybe play something that's more hands-on right now, I think. Blasphemous is only a demo, though. I need to actually buy that game. I had it on PS4. I never beat it. I actually never played it that much. I had too many games to play. It's a problem, you know. Steam has these sales, and you buy all these games, and then you wind up getting buried behind the backlog. It's kind of where I'm at right now. Oh, I know. Hold on. Let me see if all my friends may or may not be on. No, he's not on. Let's see, because he was playing Project Zomboid with a different friend the other day, and I offered him to play with me on stream sometime. He streams too. Oh, where the heck? I don't want to mispronounce his name. It's French. Jean Mouloud, I think it is. TV. That's Jean Mouloude TV on Twitch. If anyone is interested, but he's a streamer as well, obviously. So you know. But yeah, he was playing Project Zomboid, one of his friends, the other day. They were having a time of it, like. So.
Need some milk.
Huh? Some milk?
Get milk and a water bottle. There's no water at 1 o'clock to 6.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, just remember that. She said the building's cutting the water off from 1 to 6 today because they had a major problem with one of the other pipes in the area, residential area, so we all get shit on for 5 hours and not having water. And they always say it's going to be like that long, but it very seldom is, but still frustrating, you know. You gotta get all the water and shit ready for it just in case. What to play? Halls of Torment? Nah. Hidden Deep? Maybe. It's a little slow too in its own way. Do. I'm at a loss right now. Oh. Suppose I can play that. Well, let me shut down Terraria first. And, get this other thingamajig started up. I never tried streaming this, so I don't know how well this is gonna work. Or how well it's gonna play with OBS, I should say. Guess we'll see, though. Son of a bitch, and of course it's not showing up. Hold up. Let me try to get the game started, and I'll see if it actually loads or not. Shit, really? It's weird. Try again. What's this? Okay, I just earned a trading card from starting the damn game. How the hell did that happen? Yeah, well, this might be a bust as quick as it started. Now it works. So I have to play it windowed. Oh yeah, now you can see what I'm playing here. Holy music is loud, man. Yeah, this one I haven't beat either. I got pretty far in it, but... no, not this time. I played with a friend, and I got kind of far in it. On their profile. This one I mostly just played around. Oh, actually, before I forget. And I already did forget. I need to change my stream info. Just because... people are gonna be like, you're not playing Terraria, bro? This ain't Terraria. I'm like, yeah, I know. Of course it's not Terraria. I'm punching people. Okay. There was not a lot of people streaming this game, or was there? I, being new to Twitch and streaming in general, I, don't know what the, streaming was with this game, like how popular it was or wasn't. Son of a bitch. I need to get some food before I die. Lose my 88.49. I'm going the wrong way for food, though. Yeah, I went completely the wrong damn way for food. Nice. Sorry. See what it affects. And it changed the message speed, evidently. Willpower, stamina, life, and willpower. Max stamina increased by 1. Yay! Max energy went up by 5. Wow. Defense went up by 1. I need 12 points to max out defense. Oh, none of my stuff is max except for weapon. Not weapon, willpower is maxed out. Derp. Alright, well. I know there's guides to check what all this stuff does, but. Stamina improved by 5. Wow. Still. There. Got a bunch of chicken fries. Something that bugged me about this is the input reading. Shit's really annoying. Like, the enemies just skate around, dodging your attacks with minimal effort. Keep fighting guys here and a guy shows up. Thank you. I guess not. These things don't look like it. Yeah, I really don't think these things can break. Maybe I don't see. So you can hit certain background things. But it does nothing. Or maybe it does do something. Cafe Grande. What? Hey. Thank you. Excuse me. Oops. Son of a bitch. Made me miss the money! Son of a bitch! Thing I always did like about this game was the music. Even the old ones. Damn it. Let's respawn all of them too. You of a bitch, dude. It takes way too long to get up. I could have got here last time from the arcade. Dodging shit gets really annoying. Dodge me now, asshole. Do that. Oh, no money. What? Stupid. Getting kind of bored with this too right now, to be honest. I mean, I should be doing story stuff probably, but I don't know where to go. And I don't feel like looking at a guide right now. Excuse me. Because why not? Alright. I don't know what else to play. It's not River City Ransom. What to play? Let me try now with thinking. Wait, what the hell is going on here? Why is my mouse... Okay. It's like, why is my mouse not working? No. Ooh, 7 days to die? I have to reinstall it. I woke up too early today. It's my son. Oh, Dragon Quest Builders 2. I don't know about that. I see what happened. Am I gonna go back to Terraria? What the hell? I think actually I'm gonna take a break for a few minutes. I know I've only been streaming for like an hour, but I didn't even eat breakfast yet, so I'm gonna grab something to snack on real quick, and I will be right back. Shortly. What to grab. Also still gotta figure out what to play when I come back.
Return. Speaking of darkness, you could play Draft of Darkness. Okay. I'm trying to figure out what to, excuse me, what to play. And I return with a peanut butter halfsie. Or in the king's parlance, a half peanut butter sandwich. Crunchy peanut butter, of course. Dragon Quest Builders, I don't know. Then it becomes the same problem, I didn't want to play Terraria. It's probably going to be Terraria, I'm not going to lie. Comes to my attention every time I go through my Steam library. I have too many games that I don't play. Kind of funny that. No. I'm just going to stop the bleeding and go back to Terraria. What the hell? I wish there was a quicker way to change the stream info instead of having to re-enter the content every time. It's kind of annoying. Probably help if I change the window. Right. We're back with Terraria. People watching are gonna think I just started streaming. No, I started Terraria and I played for a bit and figured it would be boring to for you guys to watch me building shit. So I played River City Ransom for like 10 minutes and now I'm back to Terraria. Shows you the power this game has. The thing I don't like is too much of this stone pattern everywhere. Yeah.
Breakfast champion. Crunchy peanut butter and milk. All right. Let's do this. And there we go. Oops. Where did he get stone slab wall? Weird. Indeed, that is weird. Oh, wait a second. I think I see one of them. Yeah, okay. Okay, got her. They were here because I had the little corner down there earlier. That wasn't playing nicely with the like this. It didn't look good. I need to do something about that too, because now I have the same problem. It's all dirt. It's all dirt. Dirt lies. All right, let's put this shit back. Put this shit right here. Excellent. We're at least good enough. Alright. Well, my shitty little house. Now I need to make a shitty little house for a shitty little merchant man. Actually, I'm going to do something else before I do that. Now where the crap that I put... The natural blocks? Yeah, okay. I thought I did. Wait, not that. All right, what I'm gonna do is... make another house for someone. Another branch on the tree, if you would. Whoa, wait a sec there. Right, what that'll do? No one ever said they need to be able to get in and out of it. Just that they got a house there, right? Yeah. All right. No, I didn't want to do that, you son of a bitch. Yeah, better. Wasting my wood. Don't you dare. Don't say it. May redo this after I, yeah, not what I'm trying to do. That'll do, buddy. That's catching the damn wall right there, idiot. Excellent, I guess. Looks alright, anyway. It's like a thing. It's a start, a new beginning. One sec, the wife's calling me. I think that means my son may have fallen asleep. In which case, it's a time for joyous celebration. I'll be right back again. Okay. Ugh. And just as I suspected, my son passed out. How long am I at? An hour and a half just about. So I'm going to finish making this little thing, and then I'm going to be done streaming for the time being. Fact is, I need to get my morning workout in before lunch. It'd be nice to anyway, and actually have the opportunity to. For those of you wondering why I don't do my morning workout when my son's awake, you may not have kids. It may be why you're asking a question. Or if you do have kids and they're that well behaved, God bless you. You're lucky. Because mine is not. He's very, he wants to be part of everything, you know, which is kind of normal at that age. He's only two, so. But it's dangerous for him to do that, for both me and him. Because, we got a great one, but like a crappy little treadmill. And, he could really hurt himself, you know, playing around with that. So. Where did I get the living leaf things? I completely forgot now. It wasn't from the wand, was it? I don't think so. I really am stupid. It's the thing, you can make them. Living loom. Make all the living whatever shit. Right there. Oh, might have been a little bit too much. Frog kept coming over here because the jungle tile's right there. And there we go. So I gotta put the little accents on the sides. Make it look more tree-like. Yeah, it's a little silly of me, I think, earlier to stop playing because I thought viewers might think it's boring. I think viewers would tune into Terraria to watch people build stuff. I mean, it's such a big part of the game that it stands to reason some people might want to watch other people do it, right? Makes sense to me. A door on it and a light, and I'm gonna see if it's valid for housing. Should be, I think. I don't know. Okay, close your door. Why can I not? Oh, I think I see what happened. I think I used this palm stuff, I believe. Is that or not? Let's see. No, that's right, sir. Door and a bed or something like a surface. Zabi ain't giving up, is she? Gotta get in one day. Gets that me. I got all night. And technically all eternity, because you're dead. There. I see. Are you valid housing the moment of truth? Who's gonna live here? The nurse, or the animal chick. Not the nurse, because the animal chick wants to live next to her brother, I think. Yeah, we'll do the nurse here. Excellent. This house. So I'm going to do something else I wanted to do. I wanted to do a... Well, with the nurse in mind, I wanted to do a... What is it? Can't think right now. Like a medical cross or a red cross in the middle. I'll do that next time. I'm not gonna do that right now. So one more thing. A few more things. Yeah, that works. What are you doing? That doesn't work at all, it's ugly. Ah, you killed it. Let's make it a square, that's fine. It's better than a weird leafy triangle. Come on. I just want to use the rest of these leaves, if I'm being honest. There we go. A little more explodey than this one, but looks alright, I think. And one problem here. I think zombies can actually jump in here. Even beginner jump would be able to get him in here, I think. Even Babby's first jump would be able to get in here. One more of these. Make a nice little living stairwell. Get up there, asshole. You guys keep messing everything up. Not what I wanted to do. Asshole. That's what I wanted to do. See, now it's smooth. You're like, oh, I'm dying, nurse, help me, and she'll help you. Soft, right? Alright, well, I said I'm gonna do my morning exercise. Oh. Forgot the Denlong, Chinese style lantern. There, we're here. There, actually looks better. It's like right in the middle. Okay. Again. I'm gonna put my stuff away, because if not, I'm gonna... You know what? And you. You're not, you're welcome. Get the hell out of here. Let's go with natural blocks, because you use natural blocks to use them. Smart. Platforms are here. Wood is here. I think, potion? That's not potions. I moved it somewhere else. Alternative crafting? No. Oh, where did I put good stars? It's not raw wood, not platforms, not blocks. That's funny. It's the same damn zombie, dude. He wasn't lying. She will come back. Anyway. That's gonna be it. Yeah, it looks alright. For now. Yeah. I'm gonna go work out for like an hour. And then I may come back later today. I don't know. Maybe after lunch or something. If not after lunch, maybe later tonight. I'll still be sticking with Terraria for the time being. I wanna beat it. I wanna beat Master Mode, and then I'll move on. Officially move on to something else. Same deal. If you like watching, give me a follow. Watching on YouTube later, give me a follow or subscribe. There, however you want to call it. And, we'll see you next time. Mr. Von Grimsey, out. See ya.